Hazrat Amr says that he said to Taus, "Would that you had given up giving the land on rent. For the people think that the Prophet ﷺ has forbidden it." He said, "O Amr, I give them the land and make them carefree." And the most erudite scholar among them, Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiallahu anhu, has told me, the Prophet ﷺ did not forbid it. Rather, he ﷺ said, "To give one's brother land on gratis is better than to take some rent for it." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2330.